Hi, this is Phil Cook from Simply Rhino, and in this short video we're going to look at the rendered shadows viewport mode in Rhino v5. If we compare this to the rendered mode, you'll see that rendered shadows adds, of course, shadows and also gives the ability to do things like bump mapping. If I add a point light, you'll see that the shadow effect and the bump mapping effect can become much more dramatic. You'll also see that if I take this point light and move this, then the shadows update in real time. It's important to realize that this is actually a working mode. So I can pick, for example, this object here and I can turn on, for example, the points for this solid here. Pick these, move this upwards, and you'll see this part update in real time. All of the materials in this file are just basic Rhino materials, and for example, if we pick this strap here, you'll see there's some changes to the materials editor here with a few new options. So the rendered shadows viewport mode gives us a really nice real-time working mode, which gets us much closer to that of a real-time renderer.